Of course, people who are vulnerable are people who have other ailments and old age. I can understand when Mr. Museveni fears COVID more than any other person in Uganda. But you can look, these are young people. They are not afraid of COVID. And that does not mean that COVID is not there. It is there. But you don't subject them. In UK, they told people who are old to stay home. Even in Kenya, people of more than 60 were even asked to stay away from Parliament. It is Mr. Museveni who must stay away in the campaign, allow younger people to continue campaigning. Where I read one of the fiercest struggle against land grabbers, you have more than nearly 100,000 people who live here. But the government, through National Housing, wanted to chase them, wanted to evict them. So here I came to lead them in the people's struggle, and we won.